I'm curious, what inspired you to start this journey all around the world?
There's a lot of different things that went into it. I was born and raised a traveler with my parents growing up. We did a lot of road trips all across the continental United States. And I think it really started when I was 18. I wanted to take a year off and not work and not go to school and just experience the world, all different countries, different cultures, that sort of thing. And just never really felt like it was the right time to do it up until about a year ago. And originally I was just planning on going and flying from place to place and being a beach bum and traveling like most other travelers do. But I really got inspired by this guy that I met when I was in Madrid last September. And he had bought a Jeep. He actually didn't get his driver's license till he was 32 years old. He bought a Jeep, traveled all across Europe, went through all like Turkey, Afghanistan, Pakistan. He was telling me some stories. I saw his pictures. And at that point in time, I really decided, like, this is what I need to do. The most challenging thing about this trip was just making the decision to actually do it and like setting a date, saying this is when I'm going to resign from my job, this is when I plan on leaving, and I would say that would be after this I want to go to Rishikesh and then after that Varanasi and then Nepal and just continue the journey east. Try to make it around the world. I've actually been to the bus in Alaska. Originally, when I moved up there back in 2008, one of the first things I did was in the winter, took my snowmobile out to the bus, me and another buddy. The same bus. The same bus, yep. Yeah. Took the same picture that you see on the front of the movie. And, yeah.
That's amazing. So, do you have another, I don't know, crazy experience or the most craziest experience that you faced? Maybe here in India, I don't know.
I would say, unfortunately, like the craziest experiences that I've had are pretty involved drinking and women. So I'm not sure that's the best thing to share. But other crazy experiences that I've had.